Hey Brett, Missy and I are wishing you a happy birthday. Hopefully we can get to celebrate even more in Tokyo. See you then.
Hi Brett. Coming to you very pixely. In horizontal water. Happy birthday to you. I know you're traveling for at least in a couple days and we'll see Deb. Have a great time. I know you're traveling with Kevy now. Hi, Kevy. I always will travel vicariously with you. Have a wonderful time. My favorite memories of you guys, or you, and Debbie and I and Alexia are Las Vegas, St. Patrick's Day, and Hoover Dam. Those were the best. Take care. Happy birthday again, and have a nice big rum and coke for me, if you're still drinking that. Bye-bye now.
All right, but first Chanel's down with the crowd. Chanel, I'm here.
So I am with super fans, one in particular. This is Brett. How are you doing, Brett?
Good, how are you?
I'm great. Listen, this man has been to, tell everybody at home how many One Republic concerts you've attended.
It's been 100.
100 concerts. That's insane. How did you even keep track of 100 concerts?
After a while, I had to memorize at first. Then I kept a spreadsheet to remember and ticket stubs and souvenirs and...
This man has a spreadsheet of One Republic concerts. So somebody wants to tell you thank you, and I think it's well-deserved. Ryan, come on down. Have you ever met Ryan? 100 concerts?
We know this guy.
100 concerts. So here's the thing. Savannah just mentioned you're performing at the Global Citizen Festival tomorrow. How would you like to have 2 VIP tickets?
That would be awesome.
That would be your 100th first year. You can get it.
By the way, these are free. Those are for you. We'll see you tomorrow, okay?
There you go. And I will say, there were so many people who lined up early this morning to see you. So thanks to City, 50 fans who arrived early this morning will receive a pair of general admission tickets to the concert. Because we appreciate you guys coming out so early in the morning. Guys, talk about hardcore fans.
I know. Well, by the way, Ryan already knows him. He's like, oh, yeah. He's like, oh, yeah. All the time.